Hello, awesome punks, and welcome back to another one of my videos. It has been over a year since I made a video, so I'm making this to tell you that I miss you guys, and I miss recording, and I miss releasing content that you guys enjoy. I'm making this video to let you know that I'm going to post up, you know, clips from the Xbox, because right now that is all I can do at the time. I will try making a vlog to let you guys know what's been going on with me in my life. So much has happened, just so fucking much. I really hope that I can get the channel to the fucking structure thing that it was at before everything happened and I had to leave and all of that stuff. I want you guys to know that I left because I felt that I wasn't giving you guys the proper content that you guys deserved, and I had so much just drama and bad shit going on in my life. A lot of that is fixed now, other than content. Right now I feel like I'm taking a step down by releasing clips, but you know, it's what I want to do because I miss recording, and as of right now I just can't get stuff to record. And I feel that the punks that are still on my channel, that are still subscribed, deserve something. So, that's all I'm going to end it for now. I'm just telling you guys that I'm going to release clips with sound over, with voiceover, and with maybe not voiceover. I'm going to end this video with a whole bunch of sexually frustrated guys trapped in an elevator. So more to come, guys. Go ahead and give it a like, please, and let me know what you guys think about the changes. I miss you. I'm glad to see you again, and you guys are awesome.